he was using, but it sure was the most effective form of kung fu.